My philosophy is, why do a job if you're not going to do it to your fullest potential? This has guided me throughout my career. At a young age, my parents instilled a strong work ethic in me and my siblings, which drove me to get a part-time job in eighth grade. I attribute my work ethic and service mindset to my parents because of expectations they set early on. You must be a participating member of society and do so by either serving in the military or having a job in the public sector. My father and sister work in the nonprofit sector, which further cements their commitment to a servant and a community mindset. All of this instills a sense of pride and dedication to a strong work ethic and in doing a job to my fullest. This philosophy guides me daily as I support my TRICOM clients to help them with their business.